I guess when you buy your first drone, there's a few considerations. The first one is you've got to work out what you need them for. Size, optics, portability, they're very key areas. The other thing is to research what sort of drone fits your budget and your requirements. A lot of good forums you can go on to research that. Camera houses, got some really good experts in store that can help you if you tell them what you need. And then once you do have your drone, or even before you get it, it's to practice. Just get a small little toy one, something like this. You know, these sort of things are great as well, but drones normally have four props. So this sort of thing is a lot better to practice on than that. If you can fly this well, then you'll find that the next drone up when you're going outside will be easier to fly. Go to an area that's got a lot of open room without people around and just practice your different settings. And the different size drones restricts you for image quality and also for fly time with your battery life. Camera house are great. They're very helpful with all sorts of photography and video tips and have a wide range of products in store. And my local camera house store is Ringer Mall. They're fantastic there. Let's go and check it out. So here we are with Mark at Camera House Ringer Mall. So Mark, tell me about drones, and if I was starting out in drones, what sort of things would you recommend?
So the main difference that it's in the drones, it's going to be the optics and the flight time and the size, actually, the portability. Camera House, so we listen to the customer and see what they need for the drone, and we recommend after which one is the best for them.
Yeah, I can see that you know, if you're just going away for a weekend or you're a hobbyist, then this sort of thing would be great.
Exactly.
You know, if you're really serious about it, size doesn't matter as much. Okay, Mark, thanks very much for your time today.
Thank you so much.
Much appreciated.
Me too.
Make sure you give this video the thumbs up, like and subscribe so you don't miss a thing.